So here we are. We have cat balloons. And we have chihuahuas above. Ella and Jenny, who's completely crashed out sleeping. And then we have a kitty. And then on this side of me, we have Peabody. And we're all getting, and Jack's sleeping over there, and we're all getting used to each other. So far, we haven't had any incidences. The new cat is very outgoing and very sweet. Come here. Can we show him how sweet you are? Come here. Good. You show him how you roll over? Can you show him? Amazing. Amazing.
Yes, I get your belly.
Oh, can we show everyone your paw? Oh, it's the other one. Oh. You're trying to play with the cord. There he is. And he's got one paw in the front that has an old burn. The shelter did a lot of work on it. And then also on the back, see that? The old injury. But I visited, his name was Puck at the shelter, and I visited Puck at the shelter a week ago, and it looks much better, and it's healing really well, but we'll take him again tomorrow to get it checked out. They think maybe it's like an old chemical burn or something that kind of bubbled up, and they had to do surgery at the shelter. But he was found as a stray, but clearly he's the sweetest cat. So you were with somebody. Something happened. What's your story? You didn't tell me your story? Mm-hmm.